Can you believe it? 2015 is almost over. Hi, I'm Justin McBride, Program Manager here at DrugFreeAZKids.org. Before we get into 2016, come with me as we take a look back at our top 10 most popular blogs from 2015. At number 10, do teen jobs really pay off? This is a great blog that looks at some of the pros and cons and some risk factors that parents may want to consider if their teens are considering getting a job or if they're already employed. At number 9 is also one of our webinars, the blog called Prevention, What's Love Got to Do with It? The blog and webinar take a look at the importance of building positive relationships with young people in preventing drug and alcohol abuse. At number 8, Prom and Alcohol. This blog covers prom season and how teens have increased access to alcohol during this time of year. It also provides tips for every parent that you want to check out. At number 7, 5 Things Parents Can Learn from Teachers for Back-to-School Success. This is a great blog, not just as kids are wrapping up summertime, but as kids are getting ready to go back to school from their holiday break. Number 6 and 5 both come from our 411 drug series. Number 6 on Flocka and number 5 on Molly. Both of these blogs take a look at what the drugs are referred to as, what kids are saying about them, what are the effects, and what parents need to keep an eye out for. And number 4, 5 Reasons Why Kids Use Drugs. This is a question many parents and caring adults have, and this blog breaks it down into the top 5 reasons that most kids use drugs or alcohol. Number 3, Marijuana Edibles and Teens. As teens have increased access to marijuana, there are new and different ways that they're finding to consume marijuana, and you want to check that out in this blog. Number 2, are your teens celebrating Blackout Wednesday? The Wednesday before Thanksgiving is now one of the most popular drinking holidays for young people, referred to as Blackout Wednesday. Check out this blog to find out more about Blackout Wednesday and the negative effects of alcohol on a young person. And number 1 on our list, also a webinar that we held called Marijuana's Many Misconceptions. This takes a look at some of the old urban legends and some of the new myths that you may not have even heard about. Check out this blog and all the other blogs I've talked about by accessing the links below. You can also check out the webinars I've talked about right here. All of our webinars and blogs can be found at drugfreeazkids.org 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, do so now. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter so that way you can be the first to find out about new blogs, videos, and resources that we bring your way in 2016. Thanks for watching and have a happy new year.